One, two, three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are with Mr. Yanni Hastrup. Hello, Mr. Yanni Hastrup.
Hello.
And we can begin the interview, Panagioti.
Okay. What led you to start making movies?
Actually, I don't remember. I was just fascinated of the cartoon movies when I was quite young, and it happened that I learned to make animation, and I continued for more than 60 years almost. It's too much.
Okay, Harry?
So, could you tell us, why do you prefer making animation movies?
It just happened that I learned to make animation. I won't say it's I prefer, but it happened that I learned to make animation, and then I got married and I got two kids, and I had to earn money, and I earned a good money in the beginning by making animated film. Okay. And therefore I continue.
That's very nice. So do you have any inspiration that you draw from to make your movies, movies?
The life around you. I mean, in the beginning you have seen the Disney film and maybe other film and you are inspired by that. But basically I would say I prefer films like a Chaplin film. Chaplin, has been an enormous inspiration, because in his film, it's funny film, you are laughing, but on the beneath, there is a level of the social indignity.
For sure.
And empathy and so on. That's what fascinates me. I mean, you cannot make a film where you are laughing all the time, because you don't have anything to laugh of if you don't have the serious things behind.
That's very true.
What is your opinion about the evolution of animation art in our days?
The revolution? Evolution?
Evolution.
I don't see... I mean, I'm fascinated. It's fantastic what they can do, but I'm not really interested in it, because I'm only interested in the stories. And if you have a good stories, then I don't care much about the technique.
Yeah, okay. Panagioti?
From all your movies, which one is your favorite and why?
The last one is always the last one. When we make a movie, we think, now this time we are making the best movie in the world, but then little by little, when it's finished, it's over. So it's more the what's called the process of making the film that interests me. And of course, if people like the film, I'm very glad and happy.
Okay. My favorite movie from your movies is the kid that wanted to become a bear.
I
like it.
I think it's
much.
One of the better.
Yeah. So, how do you feel that your spot for Olympia Film Festival is still playing in our festival?
Yeah, I'm very honored. It's fantastic. And I think they changed the color of the butterfly to be the red color. I don't know, because I remember it as a yellow one, but I'm not quite sure.
Okay, and what do you think about our festival? Do you think that it will help the new people for the cinema?
To help what?
To help new people,
young people
to follow the cinema art in a professional.
I don't know. I think it's important. For instance, this last film we saw, the from Iran, I think it's very important to have a film where you don't have violence, because a lot of films they are shooting and you are fighting, and this is a calm film. Maybe some people think it's slow, but I think it's fantastic to sit. I mean, I'm a very old man now, and sitting and watch the life, the daily life of some kids and the single mother. It's really a fantastic film, and then it's going on in Iran. I mean, we are told a lot of things about Iran. I don't know how it is here, but yeah.
And what do you think about our festival?
I love it. I love it. I think it's the fourth time I'm here.
Okay, thank you very
much. I think I came here before you were born.
Yes, of course, maybe. Of course, yes. Thank you very, very much. I wish you have a nice time here in Vilnius. La la la, la 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 la.